The parents of a 7-year-old Japanese boy missing in the mountains confessed on Sunday they had left him alone as a punishment. The child has not been seen for 2 days since his parents abandoned him in the bear-infested mountains of Hokkaido. The couple first told police the boy had got lost during a hike, but they later admitted they had lied. They said they returned to the spot immediately, but he had gone. Hundreds of rescuers are combing the area in search of the boy.